his passing. Used, of course, as a Ferrari test track. Was that Forrick kicking up the dirt?
Yeah, it was just, though, not much.
Sheridan Morais surely now settled into that third place. Someone's gone down the road, though, and who is that? That's Sheridan Morais has dropped it. He's been looking risky going into that final chicane all the way through the race, and he's finally slipped off. Quambi is in line for his first ever World Supersport podium.